Hello. Yeah, I made some stuff. Having fun with all the stable diffusion stuff. I don't know if that's people have opinions about AI art, but I think it's cool. So I made some cool things. So yeah, that's my new starting soon splash screen. If you hate it, let me know. But we're back at Dwarf Fortress. So let's see. Let's go over here and make sure it works. I want this one. Yeah, there we go. Okay. Cupidity and metal. Well, we're going for metal. Different kind of metal today, but metal's also good. If you didn't catch the last episode or stream or whatever, most recently I have mostly finished our magma fortress, which I'm very excited about. We're still filling in our magma channels, but that's a quick process at least. We have some smelters and some forges, and then we have some kilns and some space to expand. This is going to be our stockpile, so maybe I'll prioritize digging that out real quick. I don't know what they're... Yeah. We'll dig all that out. We'll fill these. Let's do number two. Cool. And... might as well do number three as well. Right. And that'll fill those. Go ahead and unpause. The other significant thing that happened last episode is that everything burned. Not everything, everything, but we had a quite eventful couple of forgotten beasts. The most recent of which, here I can show you. All this. Oh, it's already... is it growing back? Some of the ash is starting to fade away, but you can see we had some fire and it spread all the way out. Even down here. It was all on fire. There's much less fire now, which is very good. Okay, hold on. Sneaking infant needs tanned hide. We need leather? Huh. That's all fine. That's all fine. Oh, you're... damp stone. Oh. Okay, that's to be expected, I guess. We're digging directly below our magma here. So all tiles adjacent to magma will be warm, even if it's directly below or above. So we aren't in danger of actually melting ourselves by digging out this layer. But they're going to detect that there's warmth there, and they're going to say, hey, that's dangerous, and they're going to stop. So we're going to have to tell them to redo it again, but not actually dangerous, but they do think it is. Yeah, they're going to cancel all these. That's fine. So we'll wait for this to fill up a bit. I probably want to put some grates on these just for safety. Goodness. Furniture, no. Maybe construct. I could just construct a floor there. We'll do that. This is... these will be deconstructed when we want to build something there, but I'll stay like that. Okay. So now this one we can... hey, caravan. Elves. Cool. Really, all of these are fine. And we're digging. Oh, this is all fine. Okay. Then we'll close the pull and pull. Okay. Yeah. Okay, so we close that one. Now this is just gonna be here forever. It doesn't ever cool down when it's in pools this size. So this is, I mean, it's a little, goes against thermodynamics a little bit, but these are, this is infinite energy just right here. Cool. And then we'll pull that one. Cool. And then we'll pull the first one. Elven diplomat. They're gonna be angry about us chopping all the trees, but I don't actually care. Let's go back. I made a wall. That's fine. Whatever. Okay. And then we can dig out these. Mica, granite, cobalite. None of those are ores. But that's fine. Let's go. Oop. I guess I can see what you have. Even if you had seeds, it's gonna be for above ground seeds. It's just food. I don't care. That's all fine. Mandate of constructing goods. What do you want? You want low boots again. That's fine. Steel low boot, the two. Okay. Oh, Katie pups. Hilarious. Okay. We actually have a breeding pair of goats. Oh, excellent. Is that what's going on? Nanny goat. Goat kid, nanny goat, goat kid, billy goat. We got goats. And a llama. I think so. We got a mule, mule, male, male, cow, water buffalo, worm. Huh, that's cool. Yak cow? Breeding yaks would be good. I mean, goats are pretty good. Goats are, I mean, they're milkable, they're shearable, they have meat. I have two cows. We have three cows. We could get just a bull. That would also be cool. You're not gonna give me anything useful. How's our squads doing? They're also grumpy. I taught dodging, I am very satisfied. Why is there, like, their moods are all going down? Oh, you're unconscious? Okay. It was wonder remembering the performing the rites of the denomination of whispering in a dedicated temple. Okay. Why aren't you having happy thoughts? This is supposed to be a happy time. Diplomacy. There is much to discuss. Whatever possessed you to brave these wilds, where our animal friends are even larger than your kind than usual, we do not know. But know that this land is sacred to us. Is it? It's dead. This place sucks. These trees more than any others. Since when? You don't live anywhere near here. Although we are loath to spare a single branch to your senseless slaughter, we are willing to ask that you cap your tree fells at 5 until we next meet. I will try to return next year as I am able, and beware. I don't care. I'm not going to chop a bunch of trees, but I do want to start chopping trees for fertilizing, especially now that we burned down all our seeds. It's fine. I do want more leather, don't I? Okay. Interrupted by Great Horned Owl Man. Okay. One thing that I learned recently, these are all just skeletons. They look like full-on corpses. One thing I learned recently is that even if you have, even if you have a butcher who is set to butcher corpses automatically, so you kill a thing and then it gets hauled off to the butcher, that apparently has a radius to it. Here's our butcher's shop. Like we got all these grundle bones. And I don't think we're too far. It was like 40 some odd tiles. I'll have to play around with that a little bit. But now let's disassemble these forges so that jobs don't end up here. And basically gonna replicate this stockpile downstairs. Yeah. So we want we'll go like this. We'll call you good. You will be some migrants. Braver than me. So this will be for coal, because we do still need some coal. So none of you. Yes, it's here. Bitumous coal and lignite. We do want some of that here. That might be a bit much, but we can expand this if we need to, that's fine. We'll call this iron ore. Own custom. Nope. Specifically, I want hematite, limonite, and magnetite. Was the iron ores, right? And then I also want something similar, but for I do have some copper ore going on, don't I? Marble. So we want flux stones. That's also a thing for steel. We have so much chalk and marble. Actually, let's do the chalk in particular. Well, I say that. I feel like marble's worth more than chalk, but that might not actually be correct. Marble has a base value of 2, and chalk also 2. So, as far as dwarf value is concerned, chalk and marble is the same thing. But even still, I think we're going to save our marble for some like statues and stuff. We'll use our chalk for steel. Which means we need to do this the other way. There we go. So we'll get some chalk here. What else do we have upstairs? We need to do our bin or our bar stockpile. Hematite, magnetite, limonite. Yep. Bitumen is coal. This is our chalk and marble. This is gabbro, we made this for other reasons. And then we have like some random precious metals. I think I want to do that still. Precious metals can go here. And these, I don't even know which ones I have access to. They've been showing up kind of intermittently. But gold, silver, platinum, silver. And if memory serves, let's look this up real quick. I want to say cassiterite, not cassava. Cassiterite is smelted in. The only ore of tin can be smelted into bronze, trifle powder, fine powder. Bronze is good, so that's kind of what I want, but not for this one. Copper. Galena is silver. Right? Galena is lead and silver. So we'll call that fine garnerite. Nickel. Okay. Hematite, limonite, malachite. Copper. Aluminum, sphalerite, sphalerite. Zinc. And tetrahedrite is copper as well. Copper and silver. Okay. We'll call that good. We can just smelt those as they kind of come in. And then, what was the other thing I just said? Oh, copper and stuff. Yeah. Copper and bronze, because I'm going to start making bronze weapons for traps. Since we don't have sand, apparently. But that means none of you. And then. What did I just say? Tetrahedrite for sure. Well, here, let's go copper. Tell me all of them. Brass and bronze are two separate things, of course, there. Native copper, malachite, tetrahedrite. It's where copper comes directly. What's considerate? It's iterite is tin. We'll call that a different stockpile if we go for it. We'll start with just copper. And then this last one is going to be for the clay. Specifically. Kaolinite. Of course, I also want to clear all of these out of here, too. Give these all some wheelbarrows. And then we can just. Where up can I go? I can go like that. This will just be our stockpile for our made bars and such. Because that collapses a lot better. I bring it up here. Let's do like this. Can this get bigger? We can go one bigger. That's fine. We'll just leave it as it is. Go like that. Accept, and then you are a bars and blocks. It's not blocks. All the bars. None of these. That's right, yeah. And porcelain stuff gets turned directly into crafts. You don't make bars of porcelain, I guess. I suppose that makes sense. So all of our metal bars will be down here. I think that makes sense. We also want a stockpile for things to be melted. Maybe that will go here. All of our weapons and such. I'll have to find a way to sort them. We can do that by... We can do that. We'll get there. Okay. Well, they'll start bringing stuff down. Expands, that's fine. We'll put a couple of wheelbarrows in here too. Why not? And since all of our work and stuff is done through work orders, these are going to start taking work orders almost immediately, in theory. Because we've gotten rid of these. All sorts of stuff. Okay. Now we are legitimately producing stuff in our deep fortress, which, as a reminder, is way far from here. This is elevation 42... And downstairs is negative 11. So there's 50 floors between here and there. Here we go. What are you doing? Just hanging out? Store item and stockpile. Okay. New demand. Lay pewter bed and dining room. Awfully specific. What? You might actually be able to do that. Lay pewter is an alloy of tin and copper and lead. Okay. Can only be created from bars of metal at a smelter. Two bars of tin, one copper bar, one lead bar. And the tin is gonna come from cassiterite. Let's make sure that we're actually... getting that, right? Because this is copper stuff, and this is all that stuff. So we'll call it here, consider right, and then the lead comes from galena. Which is Galena is the only source of that, and it also makes silver. Okay, so we'll leave it there. That's good enough. If our Baron really likes lay pewter, then we should be able to make lay pewter, because he's probably gonna ask for more lay pewter stuff. But can I make, how do you make a bed out of metal? Is that a thing you can do? Where's lay pewter? You messing with me? You want a bed in your dining room? I can make you a statue of a bed out of lay pewter. Wait, so all you have three. That's cool. However, with the same ingredients, you could get more, blah, blah, blah. Lay pewter producing bars, furniture, and crafts. Can I make a bed out of? Yeah, beds can only be made out of wood. Unlike many other pieces of furniture, standard beds can only be created from wood, aside from strange moods. So you're just gonna be disappointed, I'm afraid to say. The fact that we're still getting migrants is kind of impressive. I do need some more leather, don't I? Okay. Yeah, look at all this. I got some tetrahedra down here. Okay, perfect. And then let's go ahead and remove these as well. The gabbro can stay. But you... go away. You should only be having coal to start with. I need a place for that too, don't I? Well, either way, we're gonna get rid of you. And you. And you. And you. That'll free up those wheelbarrows as well. You don't need that many. Goblin poet. Unpressed paper slurry glob. That's all fine. Now, in theory, our previous work orders are still good. We have our smelting iron. We have our make coke. Coke is what gets used as stuff, right? Let me look this up again real quick. So, needs 2 bars of iron, 2 units of flux, and 4 units of fuel, only 2 if magma powered. Okay. Iron, flux, fuel, and fuel. Okay. So yes, we do need to still make coke. And we'll make that be 20. I wish I could make sock piles smaller. You can make them bigger. How do I... here. Repaint. Can I just... no. I want to unpaint. Well, that's fine. We'll just... well, for that matter, I mean, this can take coke. Alright, what was... coal? Is that what we're doing? Bars of coal. Yeah, that should be fine. And they should just all up and end up in here. Ooh. Strange mood. But now that we have magma kilns going, all this colonite we can just turn into porcelain. So that's cool. Maybe that's what this will be. This might be an output for the kilns, but they don't have to go too far. Or no, I was gonna call this melting. Well, those go into bins and stuff, so that's fine. We'll do both. We'll call this. That will be our meltables, and then this will be our porcelain. So this does not accept from anywhere. This only accepts from... Use stockpile from which it will take. I do like... Here. You... Use a stockpile to which the workshop give. So you give here. And you also get here. I think that should be fine. Let's go ahead and just do I just make a clay statue. I want to see how that works. This is filling up fast. That's cool. How's our... Oh, we're already... Raven. Sleeping down here. That's fine, I guess. Let's say, let's do this. I want to see our steel stuff go. So I want to make some steel helmets. Right? Are helmets better than caps? There's a whole thing about armor. Layers, headgear. Looks like helms give more armor. Take more material. Covered 100 bars to make. Yeah, let's make some steel helms. I'm gonna tell you to make 10 for now. And we'll see how that goes. And hopefully they start showing up here. Is there anything else upstairs? There was leather stockpile, weapon stockpile, gem, cloth, bars and blocks. Now, you should not have coal. So I'll go downstairs. You should not have any metal. Right? You can have all this. Just take it all downstairs. Yeah, we're out of leather. We'll have to maybe buy some leather off someone. We have We have some animals, not quite enough to... Oh, here we go. Limonite Scepter. Excellent. Look. The Mesh of Savagery. 2000, not bad. Encrusted with oval limonite cabochon, studded with steel and encircled with bands of fungi wood, tower cap, marquise cut, brown jaspers, and pig iron. No images or anything, it's just a fancy scepter. Interesting. Anyway, let's put it in our little shop, I guess. Down to scepters. The named one. Oh, we have two. One of those already displayed somewhere? I don't know. Either way, we'll call that good. What does the rainbow mean? Is that good? Everyone's just slowly getting grumpier. I never see the happy face. Playing make-believe. Everyone's always so grumpy. Oh, do I need to... I don't have any ghosts, do I? Doesn't look like it. Could train the crundles, don't know why I would. Where are you? Oh, you're just here. Okay. I need some eagles. All taken. We need some more. Need some more coffins. Sorry for the tiny graves, everyone. Your sacrifices, gained general familiarity with giant cardinal training methods. Perfect. We'll make some better tombs downstairs, but I don't think we can relocate corpses. I should go... I still have a bunch of seeds. Maybe I didn't fare as bad as I thought I did. The fire-breathing forgotten beast was a bit close to my seed stockpile in the caves. And the predictable happened. What is it? let's see. I mean, okay, we're not screwed. We're not screwed. But this is all empty now, right? Are you? No, I said. I want you to stop. More tantrum. And then we're gonna unbuild these. Okay. You're fine. We're fine. We're fine. I mean, it says there's nothing there. Well, we'll call it okay. I mean, we'll get rid of you. This whole area is a little more dangerous than I wanted it to be. So we're moving our farms down here. Random bat remains. So here's our new seed stockpile. That should all get moved down. We're gonna say this big one here. Yeah. Call it pigtails and dimple cups. And then I forget what the borders of all these are. There's one here. We definitely want some plump helmets. And then we'll do sweep pod, plump helmet. Plump helmet. Oh no. Let's sweep. And then you. A wheat, sure. Plump helmets. We're out of quarry bush seeds. We had a lot of rock nuts, so I think those all burned down. Hopefully we can find some more and fix that. We'll call this also dimple cup and pigtail. We'll tell you to do quarry bushes because we'll get them back eventually. And then you, what aren't we doing? Doing sweet paws, we're doing cave wheat, we're doing pigtails, we're doing the other stuff. We'll call you grab bag. Okay. Now, in theory, everyone has something. Set to fertilize. I have to make some fertilizer if we want to do that, but I think that's something I want. Well, we'll see how productive this is. This is a large-ish farm, so it might just be fine. Fertilizer would make things faster. Like, less labor-intensive for dwarves. Okay. And then, oh yeah, we need to make sure we have these things linked up. Yeah, cool. They're bringing the seeds down from here. Perfect. What? Ilum. Hammerlord punches the spearman. Did the Hammerlord just murder someone again? Kicked in the head. Thank you. Right, yeah, this Hammerlord. Fine. Do I get rid of him? He's caused quite a few issues. How would I even find him? Unless he's like right here. No. Look. Wrestler. Here, by name. You. Watching kicking demonstration. I know how to do that. Regretful after starting a fist fight. You even know that you started it. Unable to practice a craft too long. Unable to acquire something. Empathy, accepting, wonder, frightened. Became more resilient and learned to value peace. Lies. You just murdered someone. You just murdered someone outside of church. Right? Was that? No, it's right here. Right outside the dining hall. Everyone's pants and such. Ugh. But like, you're also legendary Hammerman, High Master Shield user, legendary observer, fighter, discipline. I think you need to go on a mission. How do we do that? Send this creature to a linked site. Interesting. Well, I could do this. How about this? We're missing... Oh, interesting. This is a lot of claims. Holy cow. So these are the artifacts that we lay claim to that we don't currently have. So Monk Kings, we made here, and we don't know, someone stole it. Someone just walked out the front door with it. We have no idea where it is. I could send you on a wild goose chase. It has to be the whole... Weird. Can I, no? Weird. So it'd have to be the whole squad. We also have missing citizens. Where is Hated Pleats? I can't really zoom in, can I? No. Thin ice, mister. I learned about kicking. It's interesting. Yeah. Oh, well. See what's going on in here. Okay, cool. We're making steel. Look at all this. You can take bins, yeah. Just need more, I guess. How about here? Okay, well, he made the thing. Then should output. Might just be backlogged on moving orders. Giant rat. Someone dropped your crown. Wombat nail. Okay. Now this stockpile. You're gonna be a weapon stockpile. However. Only well, not adamantine. So this is going to be a stockpile of weapons and armor that we want to melt, which means everything except steel and bronze. Is that what we want to do? Let's look at weapon materials. Best weapon choices, superior metal. Bronze and iron, very respectable, roughly equivalent to each other. Copper is a distant third. Bronze is what we want to do. So anything made of bronze will not go here. Basically everything else is gonna come here. Some of these, like clear blue metal, I don't even know what that's supposed to be. I mean, yeah, if anyone has a gold weapon, I do want to melt it down. Same with armor, right? Yeah. We'll accept all except four. With armor, it's just steel. I'm not going to make bronze armor. Usable armor, unusable armor. That's interesting. No, I want everything. Everything but steel. Yeah, including shields. But not these, because none of these are meltable. Unless it's an artifact. Right. Is that how I want to do it? We'll call that good. And then you can have some wheelbarrows too. But then we come back up here. And this is our weapon stockpile. So now you should only take steel. You know, all types, but not steel and not bronze, or no, everything except bronze and steel. Bronze and steel weapons go here, everything else goes downstairs. And then, of course, we're throwing a tantrum. And then this is our armor, so same deal. Nothing except steel. And then the things that can't be melted. I think that works. And then ammo. How many random arrows and things do we have just laying around? That's a good question. Ammunition. We have a lot of 200 silver arrows. Ganon doesn't stand a chance. Like iron arrows? That's cool and all, but do I just melt that down? Got a lot of bone bolts. A lot of silver, right? Like that's a lot of silver. We'll figure that out. I might be melting some of that down too. Let's go back down here. I'm curious if you... Nope. But yeah, here we go. Iron chain leggings. Large bronze chain leggings. Large bronze helm. Yeah, all that bronze. We're just gonna melt all of the goblin bronze into trap components. Okay. And you're all smelting. Very cool. Let's go ahead and get some porcelain going. And we'll just call them clay statue. Right? No, because there's still that stuff up there. Let's make them from here. Work order. Clay statue. Yeah, sure. We'll make them like five at a time. But amount of clay stones greater than 10. Don't care about coal. Don't care about how many statues we have. Maybe. I don't know if I can tell it to do. Oops. Unbuilt statues? We could do undecorated? Unengraved? No. What is satisfied? We'll say that. Let's see if that does anything. Getting those. Right here. Yeah, iron spear. Porcelain crown. Someone just dropped their... That's the thing. People just drop things. They're making their way into the chest. High boot. Silver flail. That's cool. Yeah, look at all this. Jeez. Bronze shield? What does that mean? Tagged by a task then and will not be used by other tasks. Someone coming to get it? I'm gonna make you better stuff. Look at all this. Iron and copper. Iron and copper. Iron and copper. Yeah, we're just gonna melt it all down. Someone take the crown, please. All this platinum, gold, malachite, garnerite, tetrahedrite, yeah. So we wanna, well, it's... just wanna wait for this to settle down a little bit, and then I'm gonna designate all that stuff to be melted. And then we'll just start melting it. Hi, creature. Do you want to say hi? No. Yeah, look at all that. Is that the one that's... there's even more stuff. Let's go check the surface and make sure there's nothing sitting around that we want to melt too. Here's some... arrows. I zoomed out too far, I can't see anything. It's probably not metal stuff, but whatever. Bolts. Just litter everywhere. Clothing. It's not too bad. What's all this? Cotton grass. Is this alive? This is all dead. Fence dead. Oh, and we're saving. Okay. In case you're curious, you can... maybe I'll just do that, but we can, like, select the whole map and just unforbid it all at once if we want to. But I wanted to take a look and see what's actually around. Here... where are you, poets? In a pool of swan blood. Oh, a siege. Great. Goblins. 200-year-old goblins? Where? Speaking of goblinite, we have a new, like a fresh delivery. Do all this real quick. Not seeing too much else around here. There's a lot of corpses and such. Should all be fine. Okay. And our squads are both... nope, we're missing a person. Who wants to be promoted? Adequate wrestler, but you're also a surgeon. Mm. skilled marks dwarf. Okay, I'm gonna give you a station order up here. And we'll tell you to close. They're never here to parlay anymore, are they? Preston seriously injured. Let's see how many we got. Okay, yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That seemed to be a really standard number of goblins to get. We've only had one that's bigger than that. Let's go ahead and just give you all 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Firm. And then we should be good. By which I mean, I assume we'll be fine. Snatchers. Snatchers are kind of a hard thing to react to because the fact that you got a notice means that you found them and they run away, but it's not finding them that's the problem. That was a lot of arrows real fast. Who's shooting manager? In a martial trance. Yeah. 1 verse 6, is that what's going on here? You're not even in a squad. No, you are. How did you end up in there? Now, if that's a problem, it will resolve itself? I don't know if people dying counts as resolving itself. There we go. Siege done. Yeah, cool. Perfect. So now, look! More stuff to melt. Copper bow. Iron breastplate. Socks. I mean, they died so fast we didn't even, like, destroy them. In case you're curious, so like when you see an X here, that's a wear indicator, as in it has been worn, it's received wear or damage or whatever. And the X's will get like bigger, I guess. They'll become capital X's as it becomes more worn. Yeah, like the XX is almost gone, but like single X is kind of worn. So the fact that we were getting full on, full quality cotton socks off this goblin. Those are our socks now. We're just gonna, someone's gonna go come by and go, oh, these socks are nicer than mine, and toss their old ones. So that's fine. Okay. Siege done. Some more stuff now that everyone's fired a million arrows. I think we're good. Manager entered a martial trance. Siege. Yeah. Lots of sparring. Goose is fighting. I have a very rowdy fortress. Make mead, make steel bars. Perfect. We're getting there. We can just get rid of this one. Earnest. I think you technically still need a word. Earnest? Come on. We have some wood. And look, they even sorted all into their bins already. Okay. Oh, look at all this. Look at this. Okay, so now watch this. I'm gonna come here. I'm gonna say melt. Designate any item for melting. all those. Now they're all designated for melting. And the bins are wood, so they can't be, so they weren't designated. Yeah. Cool. So now they're just gonna toss them in the lava and melt them down and turn them into bars. Very cool. Now, as far as using our newfound steel, our manager, a little slow considering, I guess he's also in the military. Why master organizer? I mean, you're good at it. Which squad are you? I mean, you must be in... let's see. Ethel. There you are. Alright, that's... yeah. I kick you out. Remove assignment. No, that was weird. Okay. Now I'm gonna put you in a different squad. Maybe you go in there. Or no, I'm just gonna put you in one of the practice squads. There you are, manager. And then we'll... yeah, okay. Oh, my eyes. Why all the crusty goo eyes? Okay. I'll give you a little less to do now that you're not in an active squad. Yeah, look. Just grabbing stuff. In theory. Oh, you again? Okay, hold on. Do I need to do... melt an object. Okay. So we'll do this. Melt a metal object. Now, this is something we check. I don't know. Amount of melt designated items, and we don't care about coal. We'll check this daily, but we're gonna do like 4. That's one per shop. It probably won't get broken down that way, but every time we have more than 4 items melted for designation, they will melt those 4 items. That should work out. Once our manager does the job, okay. Well, some of those got done. Okay, cool. Yeah, here we go. Low boots, helms. Needs pigtail seeds. Oh, the tantrum. Ooh. Absolute butt. Punches the human axeman in the nose and it explodes into gore. Okay, you're getting kicked out. I'm sorry, that's too many. It's always you. It's always the one. You are the first person in the history of this fortress to be expelled. I'm sorry. I was tease something. Fine. Yeah, you. Now you worship it. Worshipping and throwing a tantrum at the same time? Outrage after being expelled. I'm sure. Hopefully he doesn't try to take anyone out on the way out. Nope. After experiencing trauma. You just murder my gem cutter? Because I told you to stop murdering too much? Oh, are people fighting you now? Human Hammerlord punches the gem cutter. Oh, because now he's a foreign person, so now they're different colors. Okay. Human Hammerlord punches the gem cutter in the second finger right hand. Tears apart the skin. Artery has been opened up. You just blew up a gem cutter's hand. A tendon in the skull has been... Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Leave. You don't live here no more. I will issue a kill order. It's the one, yeah, this is the one you punched in the head and his head exploded. Itib. No, I want look show. Yeah. Well, he died. Leave. It'd be funny if he ended up in a cage. Regretful after starting a fist fight. You could have figured out how to not do that, like... Goodbye. You're probably taken. I don't know. Good. Be gone. Trying to clean up our act here. God. Let's watch what's going down here while I scroll. Who's good at stuff? Oh, because Tomes of Opening and Messiahs of Labor are real ones. Lady Consort is also a habitual tantrumer, but I don't think she kills people. So, let's see. Wrestler, crossbowman, nothing, wrestler, crossbowman, competent swordsman, Bigardian one, competent spearman. Okay, cool. And then our guards here. We'll not put our mayor in the guard. As tempting as that is. This can be... Okay. forge steel helm, melt an object, and there's even copper here. Okay. So now we can say make bronze. Right? Make bronze bars, use bars. Well, I'm gonna be, yeah, I wanna do this because I'm gonna be melting things into bars. So we need to have let's say I wanna have like 50 bronze sitting around. So we need tin and copper. We don't need coal because we have the magma stuff. I think this is fine. We'll check you monthly. And we'll slowly get our tin and copper going. How much do we have? Two copper bars. Yeah, okay. So the tin. Well, we need to make the tin on purpose. Which means, which one was that? Cassiterite. Well, tin comes from cassiterite. So we will smelt cassiterite ore, which will give us just tin. Is that really? Okay. Yeah. We'll just have a smelt cassiterite thing going. Then we want to make that, also check monthly, I want to have like 20 tin sitting around. If we have more than that, then you smelt it. Okay. That should make us some bronze bars. We should also do smelting the copper ore. While we're at it, it comes from a couple different things, I guess. Native copper, malachite, and tetrahedrite. So we'll do Okay. New. Click. Smelt. Native copper. And let's smelt malachite, and we will smelt tetrahedrite. So many work orders. See, I did that again. Now, these will all be monthly. Want to have like 1-to-1 tin and copper, was it? It was bronze. Oh, it is 1 tin, 1 copper makes 2 bronze. Okay, so we'll have 20. That's the same as our tin. And then copper nuggets, we have 10. Which we don't currently, but that's fine. And same thing here. Check monthly if we have less than 20 copper bars and 10 malachite. Then here, check monthly. We have less than 20. I don't care how many silver bars we have, so we'll just end up with a bunch of silver. And we have tetrahedrite. Perfect. So now we're making copper, we're making tin, we're making bronze, we're making steel. I'm happy. And look, and we're melting stuff. I didn't even have to do like mine carts or pump jacks to get all this working. Look at this. Industry. Yeah, perfect. And then we will slowly... We lost a couple of people. Slowly. Oh, it's a little early for that, I guess, but... Look at... Oops. Yeah. They're all intermingled, but that's fine. The porcelain. It says it is active. The magma kiln. Make clay statue. Has been assigned and is active. Human diplomat. Do you bring leather? That would be great. Why are there arrows in pen? Let's get rid of all that. All this random crap on the ground. All our bees. What about... Baron Nil meets with the human chancellor. Well, where's the caravan? I swear I've seen people use this. It's not very frequently used, but that's fine. I'll just go ahead and request. That's fine, and we'll do... Probably don't have that much to trade right now. Way far away. Where's my close stuff? Armor. Weapons. Yeah, it's all just clothes. Mm-hmm. Here we go. That should get us something. I think I hear rain outside. Like, very intense rain. I don't know if that's actually what I'm hearing, though. Re-elected? Cool. All these... Kiwi sows. High stamina, you're telling me. Are you just gonna stand still now that I'm watching? Whatever. Oh, and then this is the mayor. Okay. On behalf of the Merchants Guild. There's much to share. Yeah, here we go. So again, I would love to have a select all here, but it's fine. Really do just care about leather and I think seeds, specifically rock nuts, which are not, oh, these are humans, so they're not going to give me anything like that. That's fine. What else do you have? Instruments? Instruments are cool. It's. Could you bring me slugs? Oh, I need to like I get okay. Other thoughts. Alpacas would be cool. Llamas would be cool. I have cows. Would that be? Pandas. I mean, I have some llamas, right? I also have some yaks. We'll call that good. Sheet and window. How about crafts? That's what I can do. Migrants. Jeez. There we go. It also occurs to me that I'm not making more ravens. Like, I'm trying to train ravens. But they won't reproduce, which is a critical part of domesticating. Combat training? No. Need to. He's going to a whole clinic, isn't he? Need to have things have children in order to domesticate them. The kind of key ingredient is that something who has some training gives birth, and then the new thing has some training with it, and then you kind of reinforce that. Like a wild thing that you train will never become fully tame. You need to like train something very well, and then it has kids, and then it'll have a tame child, and then you can eventually domesticate the whole species. But you need to come here. What was I saying? Oh, but birds reproduce with eggs, obviously, and they are probably laying eggs, but we're probably eating the eggs. So the way to fix that, I suppose, is go to our feedstock pile. Just here. We can just say not eggs. Or I could say not raven eggs. Let's see if that does anything. Curious if I have any even? Is there an egg? Where is egg? Yeah, okay. We're probably eating them. Labor kitchen. Bunch of milk. Drinks. Yeah, that's fine. Don't eat the seeds. Yeah, goose egg. okay with eating those because I don't want a million gooses. That would be terrifying. But I want the ravens. Come on, broker. Got stuff to do. Is he, which squad is he in? No. You're in here somewhere. Some just random backpacks on the ground. You guys. So messy. We have... This is Messiahs of Labor. This is Tomes of Opening. I don't think our guard has anywhere. Their junk. Maybe that needs to be here. Oh, this is all gonna change anyway. Conduct meeting. How about trade? Wagons have bypassed your inaccessible site. Did this not get pulled? I thought I told you. Pull the lever. Come on. It's unfortunate. Conduct meeting. Store item. Trade. Client. Cool. Okay. You brought a bunch of rough gems and a bunch of logs. Well, that's... What would that all take? 148. I'll do it. Bunch of seeds. Lots of seeds. But not the things I necessarily want. Red sandbag. Importing sand would be so expensive. 100 per bag. Bunch of meat, fish, plants. Okay. But I don't care about glass. Well, geez, the raw glass is cheaper than the sand. We'll get some of that stuff. I feel like we have no meat. Whatever. Yeah, that's fine. He's got a lot of turtle stuff. Here we go. Raid. Perfect. And then you're good. Thank you. And we got some wood without having to upset the other people. Okay, let's go back down. We're making porcelain statues of rats. We're not putting them here. Toggle whether the stockpile can take from anywhere or only specific workshops. Will's son will take items from here. Stockpile has no type. This not. Where's furniture? Or. Right. I think that'll cover everything that can be made at a kiln. It only accepts from the links, so it'll only be stuff that's made at that magma kiln. Or those two magma kilns. I think that should be fine. Let's see what that does. We're still melting stuff. We got steel helms, low boots. Something has emptied a cage. Oh, interesting. How did you manage that? There was a thing, like a bat was stuck in that cage for a long time. I have this whole terrified while in conflict. I have this whole cave layer locked off. So I forebode the I forebode those so that people didn't have the cancellation spam trying to go through a wall to get it. I don't know how it got out though. That's really interesting. Reverted, brewing, Stark raving mad. That's good. No leather. So let's go in here. What did I? Leather shoe. Let's pop that. We can replace it with cloth shoes, probably. So leather bag, leather cap. I was making all sorts of stuff, wasn't I? Yeah. Well, let's see. Use plant cloth. Oh, that's cool. We got plant cloth. And that's right, so these are just making 10 season no matter what. So let's. Curious how much off we have now. Wow, very nice. Okay. So in that case, let's. No, not you. Do cloth shoes. So we're doing robe, sock, trouser, shoe. Cloth cap. And what else can we make out of cloth? Adamantine loincloth. That's exactly what I want. Bags, we can make bags. Coat, earrings, gloves, hoods, mittens, rope. Ushak, trouser, vest, loincloth. Okay. Let's do. So we did cap. Let's do mid. Do some gloves. Why not? Then same thing. These will be once per season. We'll just make 10. Right? Is that how I did it? He's, yeah, so long as we have the. Long as we got the stuff. Doot. Like that. So 10 cloth shoes. Seasonally. This one I do want. Oh no, this one would be different. Let's do monthly amount of empty bags less than 10. And cloth. Similar to 20. That'll be fine. And then gloves. And that's fine. This button. Seasonally, if you have. Should prevent some of the leather cancellation spam. Since we're gonna be out of leather for a little while, I guess. Look, making statues. Melting stuff. Too depressed. Yeah. Statues are ending up here. That means you should have some wheelbarrows. Okay, cool. Mandated the construction of certain goods. You want breastplates? We can do breastplates. You're still not getting your. Your bed, I'm sorry. Let's go ahead and just do steel breastplate. And we'll do 5 of those for the moment. Obviously we will want more. Look at all this. It's happening. Okay. Merchants will be leaving. That's all fine. Okay. Let's check on our digging progress. Look at that. These. Oh, just random slopes. Okay. Did I do it wrong? I think I did a little bit wrong, but that's fine. We have all this mica. So we got like half orthoclase, half marble. That's cool. So. We'll have to fix this. Can I just erase blueprints if I can? Oh. This space is empty on purpose. Oh! imposed a ban on certain exports. That's fine. In... I guess I'm gonna rebuild these. But they could just be constructed walls. Can you... Let's make them out of... marble. Yeah, we're just gonna... We're gonna channel all this down. Don't recall exactly how this is gonna work. Well, I had this planned out. I know I want to channel, we'll call this number two, but we'll just channel out the whole thing. Right? Like that. Yeah. And like this. And then that stays for sure. Okay. I'll keep some people busy. And then our water system. So this, I also... This was also being strange. See if this all behaves a little bit better. But revising some of this real quick. And then instead of like this. Or is fine. And then we'll go like that. Like that. And then we channel these. And then we dig like this. And then from here, we go like that. Right, and then... Like that. And then... do... Like that, and like that. Now I want to do like this. Of course, our water channel is going to have to go through an aquifer. That's going to be... That'll be a thing. But we'll start that. I'm gonna get rid of this. Right. Water comes down. We'll split it here. This goes into the waterfall cistern. This comes down to a well cistern. Yeah. And then this is quite ugly. But yeah, we're just gonna channel this as well. Something like this. Okay. And then we have a stairwell going all the way down, so no one's gonna get stuck. We will have to fix that later, though. Okay. That's good enough for the moment. I'll keep them busy. And the other thing, I'm curious how much of that kalanite we actually have. I think we can potentially have a bunch. Look at all this. 27 gold nuggets. Isn't that alphabetical? Oh my goodness. Well, I have a lot of different kinds of stones now. Hornblende. Hornblende is silver. Kalanite. 100. Okay. So, kalanite's gonna start getting turned into crafts as well. Because, actually, question. What is better, porcelain or marble? Porcelain material value 10. Porcelain's way better than marble. Which means marble is going to be useful for crafts more than statues. Do I need to gild some hamsters? These are trained. All these gaby pups. Or no, not the goat. A cow and a bull. Team at the vermin catcher shop. Do I care? I mean, I can. What is a vermin catcher shop? What you talking about? So you're all fine. But still, I hope I'm making mechanisms, not this. So I turned off mechanisms. Yeah, here we go. I'm gonna crank you up a little bit. Nope. This button. If we have less than like 30. Rock Mesa, yeah, okay. And then as far as crafts go. We even got a bunch of, like, chalk stuff, right? Yeah, we got plenty of chalk. Okay. I think we can just turn on rock crafts. Be fine. At this point, we were quite low on flux for a little while, so I had to be cautious with our rocks, but I think that time has passed. Brewing drinks, making beds, coffin, table, throne, barrel, bin, mechanism, cage. Need. All fine. That's all fine. That's all fine. I need to figure out the book stuff too. Let's not do those out of wood, though. Some kind of thing. Rock, book, winding. Maybe that'll help. Check monthly. We're not satisfied. That's fine. Okay. This has been a quiet stream so far. Say that, but yeah, look at all this. Well, where does that leave me? Porcelain statues we can crank out. And we'll work orders aloud. Yeah, I guess. I mean, why not porcelain? Well, let's do rift. Make claims. Oh, glaze. I don't think we have to glaze since we're doing porcelain. Check monthly if you have that. As long as we have like an excess of clay, we will make crafts. And same with you. Make clay crafts. Check monthly, so long as we have 50 stones. And that'll start training up some, stone workers? What do you get when that's your best thing? I don't know what that calls you. Beaver. The what? Where's the whole name? The Embrace of Blossoms. The deity of love, depicted as a female human and dwarves. The dwarves are praying. That's cool. I like it. Yep, they're gonna be work orders checking. Yeah, you're fine. Making our breastplates. These are, says they're active. Okay. Cool. Now how's our farm doing? Well, growing, I guess. I think we're fine. We're not starving. Let's consider that a good thing. That seems all fine. You... yeah. What if I tell you to make wheelbarrows? Out of wood, please. Wheelbarrow. Empty wheelbarrow? Yeah, I guess. Like that. Okay, yeah. And then what? Make clay crafts. Perfect. Now we have a handful of statues. Because this only goes... if we have less than 10 statues. Let's call that, like, 20. Is daily what I want? This is monthly. I'll call this one monthly as well. And we'll do the same thing here. You also make clay statues. You check monthly. If we have less than 20 statues and... yeah. Is that what I did here? Well, we'll do it like that. That's fine. Okay. And then, yeah, theoretically we've... and there's so much stuff to melt. That's going to keep people busy for a little while. However... I still have another steel breastplate to make. I'm just waiting. Now, as far as bronze bars go, where'd that go? Bronze bars. Use bars. Yeah. There's just so many jobs that use the smelter. We're not fully staffing our smelters anyway, so we don't need more smelters in that sense, but my goodness. Can we just throw a party? We're down to single digits of grumpy people for the first time in memory. Peasant has gone berserk. Way out here. In a berserk rage. Unable to practice a craft for too long. But you don't even have any crafting things. Well, if you're gonna have to go in a berserk rage, I guess I prefer you do it way out here in a field. Now you're stuck in the rain and you're mad. Became more angry. It's probably time to go convict some people again. Except all the ones by our hammer lord are gonna get ignored. So I can't convict you now that you've left. I guess that makes sense. Um, And you're gonna get a beating. Okay. You're still in a rage. Calmest rage I've ever seen. At least you're unarmed. You're naked. Naked in the rain, going berserk. What if I just tell our guard to come station? Do they... Does this turn into a fight? Or does he calm down? Any day now. Bay mood. Is our guard coming? What did I mess up? This is all open now. Oh, I messed up, didn't I? Uh-oh. Probably just squished somebody. Butcher and Dancer. That's unfortunate. That... Yeah. Okay. This is what collapsed. Okay. And then Oops. This is all... I guess I need to be careful with this. Let's... Like... Or... Kind of hard to tell what's going on sometimes. Do like that. And we'll do like that. Cool. I don't want to have to babysit it too much. This is all open. Can anyone get in there anymore? There's these ramps. Yeah, okay. We'll see what happens here. So the dancer died, but the butcher didn't? Is that what happened? Or is the butcher, like, completely gone? Let's check our miners. We have a bunch of miners. Some of them are bards. For this reason! Just... bards can get squished, that's fine. More fish people. Okay. What was all that happening? Okay. Let's go check on our berserk dwarf. I don't know if that's still happening. You. Well, you're different. Let's see. Has anyone just gone berserk? Monster Slayer. Meditate. Meditate on chaos. Play. I'm gonna say cancel order. You guys. And then we're gonna come back down to here. Hey, look, plants. I still haven't linked these, have I? Where the heck are the fish people? the ones in the water are still... Goodness. That's a lot of fish people. Where are we? We're up here, which means it's this other section. So I'm gonna have you guys come station over here. And I'm gonna go to the restroom. So I'll be right back. Give you an opportunity to see my new BRB image. Okay, I'm back. How do you like that? Okay, so we're stationing some people down here, and they're just gonna come right in, aren't they? Well, maybe. No. Yeah, okay. Hopefully our people... Yeah, Axe Lord. Okay. This is much more of a actual thoroughfare than it used to be. Hopefully our soldiers show up pretty quickly here. This is exactly why we will be making weapon traps instead of depending on all of the cages. Can I see? I wish I could see like what all of the all their jobs were at this moment. Because they're just kind of intermingled in here. Pick up equipment station. Yeah. You are angry. Well, a close militia captain. Isn't well then, okay. I'm gonna pull this lever. Cause there's a lot more of them there than there are of me. Here. And then we're over on this side. Well, this could be bad. Oh, okay. He made it. We'll at least keep them in the vicinity, I think. I don't like him being alone. You're getting stabbed, aren't you? What do you got? Iron chain legging, steel shield, iron warhammer. We should make some axes. Well, you lost the grip of your crossbow. Well, that's a good sign. Shield and hammer. Oh boy. Come on, bridge. Why is that? So you took a thing that was designated for melting. That's interesting. I didn't think that was even possible. Okay, here we go. Now we have human spear master. Come on, save your friend. What? Pick up equipment. At least we're not too far from the equipment here. No? You're not dead yet. Overexerted and heavy bleeding. Has been stabbed. Someone closing this gate would be great. Yeah, dang. There's one. Good. Is this same place at least? All right. Now, you were here to station. Glad they aren't ranged. How's that whole lever order going? Anyone? Anyone want to take that? That'd be cool. Boy. Let's keep the fighting here. Oh, don't stand on the grid. Don't stand on it. Where's your friends? There's someone? What are you doing? Store item in bin. I'm in Mace Lord. You're in the squad. That's unfortunate. What about you? You don't look like a squad member. Pull the lever. You're way down here. In a martial trance. Come on. Who are you? Kinda wish you weren't here. What do you got on you? Water skin, copper crossbow, steel spear. Okay, and bronze shield. Now you're pulling that lever any second now. Uh-oh. You have been stabbed. Overexerted, pain, heavy bleeding, pain, unconscious. So yeah, how's that pulling the lever thing going? Did you? No. 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 Everyone's going to plant seeds. Running around babbling. Great fortress. Great, great, great fortress. Okay. Any second now. So you're dead. Yeah. Great. That means we're only down one. That's interesting. We're guess we are down two. Okay. Well. You have essentially unfettered access to the fortress at the moment. Here we are. Well, that's not good. Who are you, champion? You have nothing. I don't really understand the champion. Oh, got a shot off. And then left a shield. Evil. Okay, here's an actual Mark's dwarf. What do you got? You got a lot of clothes. Copper shield, iron crossbow, and a named hammer. Okay. All you need is some friends. Here we go. Swordmaster. Haggard. Stressed. Come on. That's too many. That's so many. There's our Mace Lord. Please. Nope, you're going the other way. It's so far away. Here, pick up equipment. Sigh. This is why we will be making weapon traps, as they don't need to obey orders. Okay, well, there's only so much we can do at the moment. We have two people here at least, keeping them busy. Would have been great to pull that lever a little bit ago and cut them in half. Yeah. Well, you haven't been stabbed. Okay. And you're in a martial trance. Okay. Doesn't feel anything while in conflict. Shocked after being attacked. Oh, that's a fish. I see some dead fish people. At least one. Satisfied upon improving observation. Improving armor. Just don't die. Doing great. Hey, the wall closed. Okay. No, it didn't. I lied. Terrified. Oh boy. What about you? We're also just tired. You're still the only two here. That's great. There's five of them right there. Oh my goodness. How's that lever coming? I wish I could. Oh, here. Plants, install colony hive. Pick up equipment is what everyone is doing. Sorry. Plant seeds is what everyone else is doing. Maybe that's the downside to where is this? This is at least... Okay, you're getting there. You're getting there. Having so much to plant. It's only once a season. Again, this is what weapon traps are for. This exact situation. Even if you have to fight some things, they're all going to be like missing a limb by the time they get to you. Oh no! There goes another... He was just getting happy about improving his skills, and then you murdered him, damn. Okay, we only have one here now. Still, haven't closed our gate here. You human swordsman. By man we mean woman. And there's Mace Lord. You're stationing. You are stationing. Okay, cool. And you are going the other way. Okay. That's fine. We have some people here. Oof. You are tired and bleeding. And stressed, winded, bleeding. Healthy. That's good, at least. We're really, really fighting on the stairs now. Stressed, healthy, on the... Oh, man. Yeah, I know. This might be our most lethal invasion-y type thing as far as our military goes. My goodness. And the gate still isn't closed. See, we got one person here. Two people here. About that lever. Melt store. Oh yeah, we have a strange mood. End meeting. What happened to pulling the lever? Did it get done? Nope. All these people with no job. That was unfortunate. Clean patient. Dress wound. Vitamin tomb, we're planting all our seeds, pulling the lever. I want to center on you. We're slow. Ugh, I think I have to go up one. We're gonna be done by the time you get there. Okay, well, let's hold our breath, because there's not much else we can do at this point. Oh, I see some corpses. Everyone. Other than the people stuck in water. Well, don't worry about it now. How much further were you? None of you. Nope. Seriously, why are you so slow? Picked the furthest and slowest person to pull the lever. Don't worry about it. We took care of it. I'm going to keep them with their station order for the second so that they can complete their picking up all of their junk things. Unforbid all of this. No. Unforbid. A gremlin? No, you're fine. Anyway, about that strange mood. Must have tanned hide. Uh-oh. have logs. I could butcher a couple of things, probably. Pets, livestock. Let's go down here. All these katie pups. I wanna... Or the pups probably don't give anything. Calves. Cobbler. Kiwi boar. Moose. You have 3 reindeer bulls. See if that helps. Okay, well, that sucked. It's not gonna happen. That's fine. Okay. Now, how's our steel workers going? So I think we made those things. Now let's say, like, steel shield. These are just gonna be one-time orders. And steel shields. Steel axe. No, not giant axe. Just battle axe. We'll do chainmail shirts. Do another. I just want to make them all. Steel greaves. Another 10 helms as well. And in addition to all of that, I want to make bronze. So weapon traps. You can put normal weapons in weapon traps, but there's also specific components that you can put in weapon traps. Now, weapon trap. So we can make menacing spikes, large serrated discs, spiked metal balls, enormous metal corkscrews, and giant axe blades. I remember the spiked metal balls being very good, and the large serrated metal discs. Goblins. Wrap component. Just tell me what's good. I think I want to do metal discs and spiked balls. Yeah. So we'll do bronze. Large. No. Serrated bronze. Large serrated bronze disc. And bronze ball. Or spiked bronze ball. Now, those are gonna go on repeat. Check them monthly. We have less than, like, 50. And we have bronze. We don't have yet. And again, we'll do like 50 and that. As we make bronze, we will start making trap components. We have mechanisms up here. Oops. Kept yearly. No wonder. Yeah. I do want mechanisms. Okay. How's your stationing going? Well, it looks like you got some weapons in there, right? Steel battle axe, iron helm, iron gauntlet, steel shield, iron bow. Get in there. Okay. You can all stop doing that. Okay. Yeah. And we'll have to clear all of that out at some point. Now our like that. We'll build some weapon traps in here. That should be fine. Down here, this has all just been basically abandoned at this point. It might just. Well, we can put some here. I don't need to maintain these walls much, really. Yeah, we'll put some weapon traps here. And then also in here. It'd be smart to put some in here. We'll do that afterwards. And then main entrance is a mess. Oh, I need to, like, refill my squads, don't I? So, tomes of opening and the size of labor. Skilled wrestler. Sign leader. Blockaded pulley rumors. That's the mayor. Let's do adequate swordsman. Legendary swords dwarf, you're already in there. Obscure torches. Tomes of opening. Prices of paint. You're good to go. Competent axe dwarf. Competent spearman. Competent swords dwarf. Okay. I don't know what this means. Does that. I have a feeling that that person is dead. And then these can just be normal people. Everyone's in a squad. Ray. Now, if I look at these are bars, blocks, weapon stockpile, steel and bronze. There's steel low boots plus all the leather stuff. This makes sense. Leather boots and our steel stuff. Okay. Yeah. Dehydrated. I think that's a symptom of going berserk and such. How's your leather going? Oh, found something. Okay, perfect. Save one. How is our digging? Well, trying to do something. What of this was on purpose? I think these two were on purpose. These corners not. We can build. Oh, okay. Well, I mean, I guess it's time to stop anyway. Don't mess with me. Thank you. Maybe. Yeah, okay. If you have like a window open and it's saving, the saving window doesn't close on its own. Because this is messing with my mind. Let's do a floor. Right? Because that's just an upward slope. What if I do like that? It's kind of helpful. So I'll just yeah. Well, let's do like. Those are open on purpose. What should we make our floor grates out of? We can start making aesthetic decisions. Things that actually start working. Okay, so you're digging. Yeah, that's all fine. Okay. Made like silver floor grates. Okay, so we're making steel, we're making everything. Are these limited to people? So I know that making arms and armor. Why? smiths. So we have three, so we're gonna need more. Who wants to be a smith? Do I have peasants? I have a couple peasants. Here. Peasant. 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 That's 3, 7. Call that good. Get some stuff going. These tasks are going. We're making statues at least. Where are the crafts going? Hi. Oh. Limonite amulet. Okay. Well, you're not like full of crafts. Come here. The thing that we just made, let's go to here, and then go right here, and then we can assign our amulet. There you are. Cool. Okay, I should, like, turn these into bedrooms. I'm, like, in the process of digging out the lower fortress, so it seems so weird to duplicating ourselves, but sometimes that's what you do. Anyway, look, forge and bars and bars. We got some bronze going, we got some tin. Perfect. Look at all that copper. So yeah, this is going. We're going to start making trap components, and then that will help us be much more secure, not dependent on soldiers and cage traps to kill everything that's coming at us. We'll start blending them, and that'll be much safer. And hopefully safety translates into less grumpiness. I think a lot of our strife is coming from deaths and such, which I guess is only natural. And this stockpile should take bins. Yeah, okay. Gorgeous. That being said, we're also digging. We made a little bit of progress on digging. At some point we will have dug our passage that goes up. This is all going to be thinking in my head, but I can plan that stuff out off stream, basically. So yeah, we're going to stop here. And you were just going to town. Soon we'll have a bathhouse, and maybe that'll make people happier. And then we'll start moving stuff down here, for real. I think that's the big thing next, is the big move. We'll start digging out bedrooms. We'll dig out a portion of our dining hall. We're not gonna do this all at once, because that's huge. It doesn't need to be that huge. We'll do, like, half of it, maybe. Yeah. Some bedroom down here. We'll get some of our industry stuff down here so that people aren't moving back and forth all day. And then the upstairs fortress is going to be like the visitor's fortress. We're gonna have people who aren't citizens are allowed up there, and then citizens are allowed in the good fortress down here. And maybe that'll help keep the riffraff out. People are down here having their happy thoughts with all their citizens, and the visitors are upstairs and in that area. Hey, outpost liaison. Caravan has arrived. Okay. I'm gonna get rid of a lot of this stuff. That's all basically fine. Yeah. Booked a masterpiece. Stung by a honeybee, and that's fine. Okay. Yeah. Let's call it here before something terrible happens, which we know is a possibility at all times. My goodness. Yeah, not a whole lot else to say. I'm gonna keep doing this. Tune in Thursday. We'll be doing more of this. I'll show you cage traps. Weapon traps. We'll make a whole bunch of real nasty weapon traps and lure some goblins in. We'll start working on building out downstairs. Off stream, I'm gonna do some planning, some blueprinting, to, you know, plan what downstairs is gonna look like. But once we get that bathhouse dug and the water channel dug, I guess that's the main thing. We're gonna divert the river, and once we got all that done and we have it going through our bathhouse, then we'll be digging. Yeah. The other thing I want to do is kind of reinforce the surface. Right now we just have a hole in a hill with some cage traps right inside, and that's our main entrance. But we can do a little bit better than that. We can make some walls and maybe close some stuff in and make that a little more defensible. So that first layer will probably look a little bit different once we're done, all said and done. But yeah, weapon traps, bronze weapon traps, steel breastplates and axes for people to hold. And that should put us in a much better space. Then we will hopefully make people happier. it's a very grumpy fortress still, but that's fine. We're getting there, getting through it. So that being said, hey, I can do this. Tune in next week. Follow or subscribe or all that good stuff. I'll be here, not going anywhere. Tune in on Saturday. I'm planning on doing some more Elden Ring summoning. And if you enjoy that, then show up and say hi. So yeah, have a great rest of your week.